I'm Julia. I'm going to show you how to free pour the latte art. We're going to do some shot first. Remember to put your espresso nice and tight. Purge the water just to rinse it. Now make a shot. And now we're going to steam our milk. Put your steam on and surface the milk just to create a foam. We call it kicking the milk. And then after creating that foam, we just make it spin. The reason we make it spin is because we want to make the milk and the foam nicely together. Now we're going to pour the latte art. There you go. Now we have to do a stencil rabbit. Doing the bun is just like doing the heart. So you pour, but you don't finish it. Grab a thermometer. There you go.